Ayan, ano? Ito pinaka-latest natin, ano? Si Ana Lacrini. Philippine vet Ana Lacrini, si ano, is Miss Globe second runner up, no? Alam ko perfect score to eh sa swimsuit eh, no? Ayan. Tingnan natin yung details, no? The Philippine Ana Valencia Lacrini was crowned second runner-up in the Miss Globe pageant in Tirana, Albania. Ana looked every inch a queen in her elegant silver gown that featured a slit and beaded details. It was designed by Louis Pangilinan, the Filipino designer who created the gowns for other top 15 candidates. In the Q&A portion, the Filipina queen was asked, "What is your favorite life motto and why do you choose that?" Ana answered, "Well, my favorite life quote, kaya natin ha, would be to always enjoy the moment, no? Cause you never know when it's too late. I am very happy that my family is here. Actually, because I haven't seen them in 2 years. Wow. She added, "And you know, it's always important to live in the moment. Live cause you never know when it's too late, no? So enjoy every and single second with family members, loved ones, or just friends." Ayun. So yun po yung kaganapan, ano po, dito, no, sa kanyang kapag kapanalo as a second runner-up. So, yun po yung ating latest news. Congratulations to Miss Lacrina Valencia, Ana Valencia Lacrini, for becoming the Miss Globe second runner-up. So, magandang-gandang ano natin. Tapos, bukas, alas 9, no? Huwag kalilimutan, ano? Bukas ng umaga, na alas 9 ng umaga, ay mapapanood natin, no? Yung ating ating Miss Universe. Yon. Thank you so much and I love you all.